as part of the settlement, you disclosed that you received $300,000 from an insurance company. How did you con an insurance company into paying you any money? And does that money just go to your lawyers or does any of it go to you?
Yeah, I wish I could speak more into that, but I am prohibited from talking about that part. So I wish I could go more into detail, but I don't believe I would agree with you on the word con at all. So,
okay.
Sorry, I'll go into that more.
Yeah, I mean, I just,